In this somewhat alarming manner, the South African test team announced their arrival in Britain. There are no ashes to be played for in this case, but for that we may be truly thankful. Britain gave her visitors a typical welcome. On their first day here, rain stopped play.